The election for the next governor of Mississippi is less than a month away. Today, Democrat Johnny Dupree was discussing his plans for education. Dupree met with families and educators at a daycare center in Jackson. He talked about the need to improve schools throughout the state at all levels, but he also focused on creating ways to help more students graduate.
And they look at graduation coaches so that, just like a football team, they specialize with football coaches. To make sure the kids excel in whatever position they're in. We need to make sure the kids excel in school. Middle school and high school need to have graduation coaches. We need to pay out, we need to do that.
Dupree is facing Republican Phil Bryant on November 8th.